specific file. We'll have a chat then.
I showed up one day
and put
the area.
Do not see anybody. I'll go over there.
Hostile target.
Be ready.
Bugger me.
This is it. The signal is coming from this spider-bot fragment. No indication yet who it belongs to.
Yeah, it's been fucked up. What's it doing here?
Difficult to say, but with an AR reconstruction, we may be able to see what happened to it and if it relates to the attack. Access data relays in the vicinity, and I can compile enough data to build the AR reconstruction. Perfect. Two more data relays to go. Data relay and I'll have it. Should do it. Now I'll just take the audio from this stream and the video from these 36 and... Got it. Go back to where you found that spider-bot and I'll show you the AR reconstruction from the night of the explosion.
Got it.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
You brought the payload?
Fuck, think we'd go back, Thief?
Don't trust the Kelly dog.
That one twat was with Clan Kelly. Fucking gangsters did the bombings.
Not exactly. Looked more like an handoff. I'd say the Kellys were just the suppliers.
Nah, there's no way this gal is with Clan Kelly. So what, does she run with Zero Day or something?
Well, don't just stand there, keep looking.
Hey, who controlled that Spider-Bot? Do you know, Bagley?
I've now fully decrypted the signal the Spider-Bot is broadcasting. And while I cannot identify a specific user, it is a call code used by the Metropolitan Police Service.
So the bloody fuzz was watching this go down.
The reconstruction continues behind that rubble.
Got some bag magic, cuz. Shrink me down quantum-like so I can slip through.
Quantum tunnel technology is at least 10 years away, but Spider-Bots and drones are here today. You could try one of those if you don't feel like waiting.
Yeah, that's a good call.
Why don't you aim those human eyeballs of yours at the van's cargo?
Got it.
RDX nitrogen, and the exact same detonator system like the bombs that were planted at Parliament.
Zero Day's signature.
There, hurry. Got all the deliveries.
So you were hired to supply all the targets?
Shut it, we're all on need to know.
Days. Zero Day got multiple crews to do the bombings together.
That's certainly one way to pull off a massive coordinated attack while remaining anonymous. Zero Day needed manpower and resources, but they needed them at an arm's length. And it doesn't take the world's greatest AI detective to see that both Clan Kelly and Albion benefited in the aftermath. Unfortunately, this is the most we can get out of the AR reconstruction. But if we could find the mystery officer who was spying through the Spider-Bot, maybe they could tell us more. Tracing the Spider-Bot's serial number, it was assigned to New Scotland Yard 3 years ago. Perhaps more information about its user or its assignment will be available at the station.
What, so the cops knew it wasn't DedTech this whole time and didn't say nothing? Nah, that's some peak shit right there. We had a right to know.
The only way to know for sure is to investigate New Scotland Yard.
Thank you.